Hi, this is Bill, and this is going to be a quick demonstration of using throttle brake mixing with the FlySky FS-GT3B radio. Now, normally this is not a feature that's come standard with the radio, and what I have done here is I've actually modified this radio using a firmware update using version 061. And to show you how that, I'm not going to show actually how that works, but I'm just going to demonstrate that the software is uploaded onto the radio, and basically you just hold down the selector dial, and it shows which version of the software update that's using. And as you can see right here, it's showing 061 as the current version. Now, in order to activate the throttle mixing, once you do have the software upgraded, you simply need to go over to the endpoint adjustment, and once you've highlight the endpoint, hold down the button until it starts to flash, and then you'll see a series of options for the endpoints. You simply rotate the dial until you get to where it shows an 8 over here. When you get to that 8 feature, hit the dial again. And normally it would be in the off position. Simply select the dial so it shows 3, showing that you want to enable throttle mixing for channel 3. After you're done with that, hit the end button and then go back into normal edit mode for the endpoints. So hit the button one more time, then you select it over to go to channel 3. Make your any necessary adjustments that you want for your input. Select that. That when you're done, you can go ahead and exit out of that. So I'm going to go ahead and leave the radio on, and then we'll go ahead and turn on my receiver. And here you can see that's the steering, and then over here is going to be the throttle brake mix. So I hit the, and then that's the going forward, and then when you hit the brake, and it is proportional. See how I can slowly hit the brake and then come back. Throttle, brake, and then steering. So that's pretty much it. If you have any other questions on how to enable the throttle brake mixing, or even where to get the software for the firmware update to upgrade your GT radio to enable this feature, feel free to go ahead and click the link on the description to this video, and I'll be more than happy to assist further. Thanks for watching.